Oh, I threw my axe. Whoops. Well, I was going to start screaming, what am I doing? I'm firing my laser! But I kind of threw my axe instead. But how's it going, guys? You alright? You alright, you there? You've had a good day. I hope you had a good day. I've had an okay day. I've not done much. I woke up pretty late, as usual. I need to stop doing this, but I can't help it. Threw that in the ground. Right, let's pick up this. We have just been getting up so late at the moment. I'm not joking. I've got like... let me think about this. I've got my phone that has 4 alarms on it. No, I'm being serious now. I've got 4 alarms on my phone. And then I've got like an alarm clock, like a proper old school looking alarm clock. The one with like, you know, the ringy thing that goes ding, 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 and hits a 2-piece of metal, like a proper old school alarm clock. Because they were like, Tom, your alarm clock isn't working or something. We'll get, you know, a digital one. We'll get you one of these. I think it was a bad idea to get me that one because I'll put it in my room where it's hard to access, so I've actually got to go over to it. So say it's the tree, and I'm here sleeping at, and it starts ringing. I basically get up, just go and get it. I grab it. I put my finger in the gap so it can't like ring, and then I just grab it and just lie in bed and fall asleep with it. And then my dad will come in and be like, "It's 9 o'clock at night," and I'm like, "Shit." And yeah, so I need some like super. Do you know what I need? Have you seen them? Then things like, I don't know, so an alarm clock goes off, it boils a kettle, I think that's what Americans call it, it boils a kettle, the kettle then produces steam, the steam then triggers something to do something, and then, right, do you get what I mean, like a series of events, and then basically it just turns around for like some big naked lady with big boobs to fall on my face. What? I didn't even say anything. She just like falls on top of me and wakes me up. I'm like, oh, hey! We're like, ah, like just sleeping, and she falls on top of him, and I'm like, okay, this is awkward. Was that, oh, boobies? No, I'm joking. Right, any, swift, like that, wait, press that again. Swiftly moving onwards. Okay, so I've got a plan. I've got to finish the bakery. The bakery rims. Damn it, I was supposed to, actually, I need loads of wood, don't I? Right, oh. I keep chucking everything everywhere. Grow you, grow you, grow you, grow you. Ooh. And, yeah, so, basically, I need to get out of bed at a reasonable time. When I did start doing this at full time, as you guys know, I've been doing this full time about possibly 2 months now. How crazy is that? I love doing what I do, and luckily, you guys make this possible. So this is why I always make, like, these long episodes and, you know, put them... best effort into making the videos I can, because you guys enjoy it, and who am I to stop you guys from being enjoyed and entertained? Are you not entertained? That's from Gladiator, if you, no one kind of gets that, but yeah, so I'm loving what I'm doing at the moment, you know. I'm off to some gaming events soon. I think I'm going out to America. How mad's that? I'm going out to Machinima, actually. I'm going all the way over today. I'm going to be like, what's up, C-Nanners? And he's going to be like, oh, hey! who are you? I've never seen him before in my life. And I'll be like, Lil Wood. But no, I've never spoke to C-Nanners ever before. So that's going to be pretty cool. So I get to see all them guys and hopefully just have a good time. I can't, like, totally party up out there for the simple fact of you need to be 21 to be able to drink. And I am 18. I'm a young gun. In comparison to how old you have to be to drink out there. And don't get me wrong, I can have a good time without drinking, and I'm pretty confident I'll have a good time there without drinking anyway. And, ooh, the comment said that this was a patch. This chip, what did Notch do exactly? Did he go out to some rickety old shed and then just, like, record the sound of it opening, like, because it sounds so weird. It doesn't even sound like a door opening. It sounds like... That must have been how he did it. He made it with his mouth, didn't he, the noise... Right, so yeah, we need a sound today. Okay, what do we need a sound for? We need a sound for an opening door. And then one of the guys, the creative guys, just walked in and went, oh, and they all just like fell over, like, oh my god, it's amazing! It's amazing! That is the roof. I decided I'm just gonna make it out of wood. Might as well. Oh, Abilaggins! Why am I truffle shuffling? Everybody truffle shuffle. Tojo Mojo. Like, more on about America and stuff like that. I really like want to know like what American TV shows are. Like, what are the big ones you guys watch? Because, like, if I had to say, like, entertainment, the ones over here I watch are, like, Family Guy. I think that's super funny. Obviously, you've got Family Guy out there because it's an American show, for a start. So, it's like, Family Guy, I love that to bits. I think it's amazing. American Dad, I love that. I think that's awesome. What else? All right, let me just put these down. Where am I going to put these? This looks pretty goddamn awesome. Hey, Dave, for the win. I'm going to put two in here, that should do it. And then, what did we say, the middle three are going to be the ones I use. So I'll put some coal in there, put some coal in there, I'll put some coal in there. And then, we need loads of chests. I did make some chests, didn't I? Where are the chests? Where are the chests? There. I actually couldn't see them, I was like, ow. Right, so let's make loads more. We need to make more and more and more chests, chests. Bow, chicka, chicka, bow, chicka, bow. Wow, wow, wow. No, no, no. Thank you. Oh, how many have we got now? We got 12. Should be enough. So we're gonna do. I think I might. Ooh, I want it like this. So it's gonna go chest. So you're gonna have to disappear. Sorry. Oh, do you know what I'm gonna have to do? One sec. Chest. Do I put chests here? Or do I do an underground house section? Are we going to the basement? Because in the basement they keep like all the stuff, the stoof. I don't need a basement. Who am I kidding? Like that should be enough, two chests, so I don't know why I need any other chests. I'm just being a bit like, I want more chests. Like, really don't need them. But I might put a skylight in. Oh, get me with my skylight. And I'm going to do it like a cross. How big is it? 1, 2. I can't even see. Right, so it's... All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I've got to go... 2... Is it this the middle one then? This one? Yeah, so it's this piece. All right, one sec. So it's going to go you, 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 and you. Yes! 1, 2... Ah, lag. 3, 4, 5. Oh, look. Just look how beautiful I've made it. I am a boss. Lag a boss. I'll tell you what we do need. That's something we need. Oh, destroyed the table, didn't I? Where am I going to put the table then? I'm going to put it like here. If I put that there, what's the other... how do I make a music box? I'm going to make one of them, I think. We need some sticks. And there we go. And then we've got 4 sticks. I need to make lights. There we go. So it's going to go like that. Pow. Pow. Ooh, do I like that? I'm not quite sure if I like that. It looks a bit trapped now, doesn't it? It's a bit like, ah! Why'd you have to go and make me so claustrophobic? I've never been claustrophobic, I always love, like, climbing in. Well... Not that anymore I do it, but like when I was younger, I used to love like just being an absolute ninja, in to say it the least. I'd love like ninjing about, jumping on stuff. I just loved it. I'm not quite sure whether this looks good or not now. With them big things there, I think I should have done that as just a lamppost like there, and just being like here. it'll be alright for now, but I think here now. Because, like, it's great that we've got a bridge, but I'm just feeling that we kind of need a fence for here. Because, like, we've got... Oh, we haven't got one here either. We're going to have to put one there, aren't we? Alright, so let's go make a fence. A door, sorry. So we need some more sticks. Pow. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And ba-ba, ba-ba. Ba. Douche. There we go. Right. Now, we need to do something with this. I might get rid of that entire corner, to be honest. So we'll get rid of this piece. I don't know why I wanted cactus. Hey, look at that, it worked! I really don't know why. I didn't need it. Right, where are we going to put this one? In the middle? This looks alright. Oh! Fails ors! I'm just going to put this here. Don't hit the... There we go. And I've got that in just in case I need to go in there. I don't really see myself needing to do. And what I might actually do, actually we will do that, this is going to make sense. because it's a bit bad that it's like so up close to there. So we're just gonna destroy the fence, even though I've just put that piece down. But oh well, oh well, oh well. Don't worry, you'll see what I'm doing. Stop being so ninja-ish. Is that the Spider-Man song? Did you ever used to watch Spider-Man as a kid, like actually on the TV? Because I never did. The only thing like that I ever watched was He-Man, but that was always on like seriously early in the morning, and because my mum was a, I think you Americans call it, babysitter. Well, she was a child miner because she looked. People who like work. Oh, that was in the way. People who like work would like leave the kids with her for a day. So my mum was a child minder. I'm pretty sure you. Oh my Jesus! I'm pretty sure you Americans call it child minders. So my mum was a child minder, and one of the people was like my age, and he was actually in my class and everything. So my mum basically looked after him, and he'd come round and I'd be like, "Yo, what's up, man? You wanna go?" He'd come round like. Dangerously early. He'd come around like seriously early, and I'd be like, "Oh my God, hey man, you're waking up," and then wake me up like an hour before school, because I seriously like right. Say that, this hole is my house, right? Not literally. I didn't live like in a dirt hole or anything, but this was my house, and that was my school. I lived so unbelievably close to it. I could just get up like last minute, get up and go. It was great. I loved it. I don't like how this is sticking out like this. I'm a bit of a perfectionist, it's gotta look good. But yes, I used to watch He-Man. I never used to like stay up to date with the episodes, simply because I never got up half the time. But yeah, so that's what my mum did at a job, as a job. She was I think that looks alright, doesn't it? Oh, that looks better. Look at that, I am a B-O-S-S. A boss. Look at that now. Yeah, we can go in, we've got this nice little walkway section here. What I could even do, I could destroy that, but I've got a fence there, haven't I? Ooh, I just stood on the crops. Apologies. I'm impressed with that. I think that's quite cool now. And then doesn't interfere with this being like straight. Right. So yeah, that was about all I used to watch. I went on a bit of a tangent then. I know it's a bit weird to start talking about what my mum does as a job and stuff like that. But yeah, so that was a bit funky monkey. Other than that, what does your mum and dad do as a job? Hmm? Yeah, I'm asking you as a question. We're getting personal. Like, someone's like, I tell you something though, we never had one of them things. It's always like on American TV shows where they're like, "My dad's a fireman, he saves people's lives. My dad's a police officer, and he arrests bitches and hoes and stuff." And then, like, we never really had that in the UK. Like, when it'd be like, "Oh, what does your mum and dad do?" Be like, "Oh, well, my dad's a builder. Yeah, my dad's a really good builder. And my mum's a childminder," because that's what the careers were. So if anyone asked, I'd be like, "Yeah, whatever." Everyone already knew though, because my dad was like a really, really big scale builder. So that's quite cool. So it wouldn't be like, "Can you come round and build me a shed, please?" It'd be like, "Yeah, I need an extension on my house," which is pretty much the size of the house plus again. And then that's what made me want to be an architect, because some of the stuff he built, I was just like, "Holy Jesus, that is quite epic, Dad." And he's like, yeah, I know, you know, it's just something I felt like doing. And I'm like, Jesus. So my dad was like a huge influence on me to you know, want to become an architect, because it was just something I always wanted to do, and I thought it was just dead cool. I didn't like the whole building work of it, because I'd go around occasionally, you know, help him make some like mortar or, you know, move some stuff for him, but I never got like, and I was never in the designing scheme of things, because if you're going to design something, they'd end up with a house looking like that. And I'm pretty sure everyone doesn't want a house looking like that. I thought I had skills until you guys, like, "You shot me down." We've still got to go on a mission and get some, yes, we're on. Right, I've got to make this creeper-proof. They're going to pretty much walk down here. So I've got to make it creeper-proof. I'll show you how you make it creeper-proof. Well, I'll try anyway. Not saying I'm going to succeed. When you try your best and you don't succeed. Right, it's gonna look so bad from like a distance. Let's hopefully make it not look bad, because like from over there it's gonna look terrible, but we're not exactly gonna see it, are we? So what I'm trying to do here is make like hollow it out almost, so like if a creeper does step into it, it basically just gets stuck. Because it's the biggest place they're gonna is gonna come from. It's like up here. Damn it! There you go. That's what I suppose. That's what a creeper could just do to get in. But yeah, it's gonna look like so. Oh, because now if a creeper tries to walk over it, it'll get caught in the edge. Whereas over here, they can actually walk straight in. So I'm gonna have to do some epic creeper protection over here. Oh, this is the... What? The heck have I got lava there for? Oh, it's behind the actual thing, innit? Well, we can get rid of that for a start. It looks stupid. You look stupid! You're stupid! Right, yeah, look at all this space that we've got to work with. We can make something epic. What I really want to do here is make a big archway. Now, I know it sounds weird, but I was thinking about it when we ran through it the other day, and I want like an archway from here to there, like a archway, and I think it'd look amazing. But I don't know how to do it. Like, obviously I know how, but I don't know what I want it to look like, because usually I get like this idea to build something in my head and I'm like, that is the best idea ever, and then I build it and it looks like a kid's just randomly exploded onto Minecraft for the first time in their life, and they're like, oh my god, this is amazing. I'm just gonna take out some blocks so they can't climb it. Yeah, so you know, I've got to try and make it look at least a little bit good. I'm just trying these blocks so no creepers can climb it. God, that nether portal is booking noisy. Shush. Whoa, the lava's still there. I guess it's just failing at evaporating, I suppose. I'll tell you what, we'll just fill it in, because this is what I was going to do anyway. Oh, what? I entered the nether. Sorry. False visit. Sorry, kids. Yeah, let's leave. Ooh. This is quite a hard thing to work on when I'm stood right next to it. Oh, God. Hopefully this destroys all the lava. It's not going to like end up falling on my head or anything. Let's go through. Oh, what? Can you place it on top of the pa- Yeah, you can. Jesus. That's a bit odd. Weren't expecting that. Let's go. Oh, man. Right, yeah, we need to sort this out quick time. Right, please don't show outside. There we go. Yeah, let's get a show outside, innit? Stairs. We need some stairs. Let's quickly plonk these down. Yeah, we'll make one more set. We might as well. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. Let's grab these bad boys. And put you there, and put you there. I should really get rid of this dirt, shouldn't I? This dirt is not looking nice. Put a cup full of cobblestone. Damn it. God, Nether, you're fucking noisy, that's all I'm saying. You're noisy. Hopefully Notch does some awesome updates for the Nether, because it just needs something new in it. I know you can get, like, end game now. I'm sure you've all seen that, where you fight, like, a boss dragon, which is real, really bad. And it does nothing else. That's it. Right. Where's my wood? There it is. Thank you. Where's my wood? So if I just wait, I need to destroy that, don't I? And you, just put you there like that, because then it's like a nice open tunnel section in. Oh, got more. Look, got some more space now. This is quite cool. I like having more room. Giving more room to work with. Okay, so the bakery. Right. First things first. We're gonna. Oh, wrong one. We're gonna put the loaves of bread in you, and then we're gonna put the seeds and the hoe. This can be like the farmer's shack, can't it? This can be the farmer's shack. I think it is. Right. So, we need to craft the wheat. Now, someone said I can make bread, but I'm not quite sure how. Pow. Pow. Oh, I should just do that. Pow. 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 And is that all the wheat we've got? Yep. Right, so we'll put the bread in. Whoa, look how much bread I have. Wow, I'm going to need a lot of bread. Unless I just, like, I speed it all up and then you come back and be like, check out all my bread. It's looking awesome. So we'll put the wheat in there. I've got my seeds there. I don't know if I put my sugar canes in there because then I've got to, like, go all the way over to there. But anyway, that's the bakery. Yay, we have bakeries. Actually, we'll eat some of that bread for a start. That'll do. Oh, look at this yummy bread. I swear it didn't use to stack. I'm sure it didn't. How much does it heal? Oh, damn, I'm going to carry more of this bread around with me. Heals well good. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Thank you. Well, we've got that. We've got a nice little bridge. I'm not too keen on this, like, heightened section. I'd honestly rather walk on the top of it than get stuck on it like this. Because I just don't like the way it looks. So we're going to just destroy this. We're going to go to sleep. And then, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go and find a tunnel system. And you might be like, oh no! But we need to find some melon seeds. It's been something on my agenda for a long ass time. Melon seeds will be found. Today, please. Today. Yay! Winning! Right. So, is it? Yeah, I'm paying on high. There's like no creepers again. I've just got like a creeper proof area. It's a win. Let's close you. You've got some bread in there that shouldn't be there, but I'll let you off. Put the cactus. Why have I brought all the bread with me? I'm gonna have to go back over there. I'll take the sugar and just put it over there because it's a bakery. We'll put that in. We'll put the saplings in. I'm supposed to do the other farm as well, but we'll get around to doing that another time. Right, we'll sleep first. Jump. I really want to extend the house as well. I got so much to do for once. Oh, God. I need to do this upstairs interior of the house. I'm not quite sure what I want to do there. Was he burning? Where the hell was the skeleton? Is he under there? No. Went there. Right, first, let's just get rid of this. It looks stupid. I don't even know why I put it there. I think I was just bored. Was he on the roof? He wasn't on the roof. Where the hell was he? That was quite odd. Oh, Jesus. Second, I've got I need to get up there. Damn it. I'm here. This proves how easy it is for mobs to get up here, apart from me placing the blocks, obviously, but, like, if one spawns on here, they just go, yeah, jump on. But, right, no, this is where these are going to go. Wow, look at that, now it's got, like, a nice little light to the area. But, right, so, I'm just going to have a quick... I'm going to have a quick plan, 101, as to how this is going to look. Got any sand? I haven't got any sand on me. Damn it. Oh wow, because I clearly wanted to put wooden stairs there. Damn! Come on, today. I was wanting to put this here. There we go. Right, now. How is this going to look? Because, like, if I'm going to... This is going to have to... They can't have glass panels. So, like, this staircase has got to go on it. Clearly. So I'd have to go like that, then like that. But then this is gonna have to be glass along here. It's a piggy. Still haven't sorted out my thingy. I will tell you what. We'll put that sign down here. We'll put it here. Yeah. Boat. Yard. and then we'll give it a name. What should we call it? Docking Thar. Nope, doesn't look right. Why am I thinking Isengard? What's that from? Yeah. Thodel. No, sounds gay. Yarthod. Synth. Yarthod. What? Yartholian. Yarthol. Yarthol! Yeah! I don't know why, but in Minecraft everything needs to have it. Where's that coming from? What was that noise? Is there a creeper underneath here? No, what? Who heard that creeper then? I heard creepings. Hey, yeah. Wow, one hit. Winning. I swear to God, I actually heard one then. Anyway, yeah, but everything needs a name like that. So this is Yarthol Dock. Hello. And welcome to Yarthol Dock. I'm going to have to extend this out. Sick of falling off the edge. There we go. Right, this is Yarthol Dock. It's going to be pretty, pretty sweet. I have to destroy that. I have to destroy this one because I'm extending it out. So that means it just involves me adding one more to each side. That actually involves me destroying this. And up. One more to each one. There we go, and then we're going to put the sand throne, which I'm going to put it, does it go here? Going to put the torches back on top, and then we put the other one here. Ah, it shouldn't go there, should it? It should actually go there on the edge, but oh well, I'll do for now. And then we've got the boat, we've got the bridge is going to, we're going to put the bridge going out over to there, I think. So we need some wooding again. I spend most of my time at this farm just because it is very super efficient. Super efficientings. Thank you. And then we will plant the saplings, which I do not have. I am supposed to go and put the bread back, aren't I? So as soon as I get, I'll put the sapling there, and then we'll go and put the bread back because I need to put my priorities first, which is sort out the bread, put the wheat in. I've got a compass for no apparent reason. The mushroom farm's looking awesome. I need to learn how to make mushroom stew. I need to learn how to make powered minecart thing tracks. Because I need to do... Right, tick list. Put this in the bakery. Right, let me just put this in the bakery first. And then I can feel pretty confident. Right, bread. And then we'll put the sugar in here. We'll put sugar in here. I don't know, we'll leave some bone meal here as well. I don't see why not. Netherrack. Don't really need netherrack, but we could have made instead, like, say, I'll actually show you. This is what I was thinking. Pow. And I haven't got any flint and steel. Then I was going to put that on fire. Then I was going to have it so it was like... You know, so then it was just like the fire hitting that and then a big chimney coming out the top, so then I could put chimney in there. So if you like that idea, I can actually incorporate it into there, like just get rid of some of the furnaces, even though it'll take forever. It would look pretty cool, wouldn't it, to have like a big chimney. I don't know why I'd need it, but it'd look good. Oh, what's that over there? It's a sheep. Right, so I've got my pumpkins. You're not even doing much, so you suck. Right, so we've put the stuff in there that we needed to do. What was I coming back to the house for? We've got wood. Well, we were getting wood. We've got 40, but we need more. There's so much I need to do. Like, so many, well, there's so many things I want to do. Like, need to do is a different story, but there is some stuff I do need to do. First things first, before I go any further, I am actually going to extend that bridge. Ooh! Finally over to there. And then like my biggest task that I always said, you know, I'm going to do is extend this water system all the way out to the sea. Now that is going to be a big ass challenge, and I'm probably going to have to live stream that, because if I was going to do that as a video, it's going to take me about 6 hours worth of video footage to do it. It probably would have been funny as a video, because we'll probably bump into loads of mobs along the way. But you know, I'd rather just not put that as a video. I'd rather just live stream that. And who went on my Twitch TV and watched my you know, do you remember when I said, you know, like, I'm doing a longer episode and everything? Sorry, I was live streaming and I missed out loads of stuff that I did. Who actually went back and watched that on the live stream site? You could let me know, that'd be awesome. That'd be interesting to see actually how many people did that and wanted to keep up to date with what I'm actually doing. Right, go! So now I've got to make this a path of three all the way out there. Jesus, this is going to take some wood. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to swim. This is a lot faster than creeping. The day he had sharks is the day I'm screwed over. That's why that mod was scary last time I had that that mo creatures. And a lot of people do want me to add that back just because they enjoyed it when like a troll came along and seriously screwed me over. So I'll actually consider putting that back on, guys. It depends what you guys see think. And also, if you do actually have some awesome ideas for mods that I could put on that you really think would be cool for me to have and that are not going to be completely game-changingly wrecking or anything like that, but if you have got like one you all vote on or say the most, then I'll put it on. A lot of people have been saying elemental creepers. I'm not quite sure if I'm going to put that on, but I'll take a look at it. I've seen videos on it and it looks quite funny, but you know what, like I said, I'll take a look at what you guys say in the comments, because I do really read them and I do reply to quite a lot, even though you might be like, hey, you never reply to me, but there is a lot of people who comment. But always make sure you drop a comment, whether that be like, just keep up the work, or maybe you should do this, because if, don't forget, if I do see your comment and I do quote your comment, then hey, it's a nice little shout out for you, innit? Like, ah, you soldier boy, that you crazy soldier boy, that you. Why is this not stuck? There we go. Right, now here I'm just gonna do a, because there's no point just leaving it like this, is there? How far has it got to go? Oh, not that far back. Just flatten this section. I've got to go and see my mum now. It's like quite late as well, so I've got to go and see my mum. Help her with the computer. She can't plug it in. Nah, she needs me to set her computer up for her. So I'm going to go and do that. And then it's going to be... Ah, oh, earnings. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Cheers, bro. Cheers, brah. Broski. And let's get rid of this piece. Oh, I'm not going to be able to reach that, am I? Tally-ho. And then destroy you. You. And you. Now, with this, I'm just going to destroy this, because I want this to be sand. I think sand will look a lot better. I might leave this here, because I'm going to do like a little archway here now. So sand it out. Do you know what would be better here for here? Sandstone pathway. Unless, you know, I do just keep it like a doo-doo. Go into a one path. And go like that. Across the water. Oh, god damn it, it's not going to work. Give me a second. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing, god damn it. I think. There we go. And then I destroy this one. Obviously I need some more wood. Oh, it's wrecked the current. Boob. But yeah, so like I'll have a nice little walkway going through here, and then I'll go off into there, and then it's just going to look awesome. And you guys can leave some ideas of what you think I should do over here and stuff. I do have like a cool idea for over here. Someone did comment it, and I'm going to try and find the name so I can be like, this person said it, but I can guess this idea for what the build is. A lot of people have already said it previously. So yeah, I've got to watch out what I say. I'm putting that as a sand so it looks better. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this video, guys. You've deserved it. You know, you've been absolutely just demolishing a lot of the favourites and stuff and likes and comments. And I come on and it's just really awesome to see the support, because it just makes me want to keep playing it and keep posting it. Ooh. And ah! Where's the little ninja shot me from? Oh, you're there. Why did something just sound like it jumped in the water? Damn it! Right, guys, well, I'm going to go and take care of this noob, his little 360 no-scoping skeleton, and I'll see you in the next episode. So, as we always do, and leave it on a positive note, LEROY!